Control your diabetes by vitamin C and vitamin E. Many of the vitamins like vitamin B complex, thiamine or vitamin B1 and pyridoxine or vitamin B6 are great controller of diabetes. Other vitamins like vitamin C and vitamin E also works great in controlling diabetes. Have a look on the benefits how they can help you controlling your diabetes. Vitamin C. Vitamin C is considered highly beneficial in treating diabetes. Because of stress, urinary losses and destruction by artificial sweeteners, the vitamin C requirement is usually high in diabetics. Large amounts of this vitamin sometimes bring very good results. Dr. George, the fifth man in perspective in biology and medicine, recommended extra vitamin C for diabetics. Natural insulin output increases in diabetics with supplementary doses of vitamin C. The intake of vitamin C in the form of dried Indian gooseberry, amla, the richest known source of vitamin C, or tablets of 500 mg or from natural sources of vitamin C besides amla, are citrus fruits, green leafy vegetables, sprouted Bengal gram and green grams. Vitamin E. This vitamin reduces considerably the devastating vascular damage accompanying diabetes. Dr. Willard Shute in The Complete Book of Vitamins recommends 800-1600 IU of vitamin E a day to prevent arterial degeneration in diabetes. A Swedish study also supports vitamin E therapy for treating diabetes. Vitamin E helps diabetics decrease their insulin requirements. It would be advisable for a diabetes patient to take a daily dose of 200 IU of this vitamin for a fortnight at a time. Rich sources of vitamin E. Valuable natural food sources of this vitamin are wheat or cereal germ, whole grain products, fruits and green leafy vegetables, milk and all whole raw or sprouted seeds. Other rich sources of vitamin E are cold-pressed crude vegetable oils, especially sunflower seeds, safflower, and soya beans oils, raw and sprouted seeds and grains, alfalfa, lettuce, almond, human milk, etc. Vitamin A. Diabetics are unable to convert beta-carotene to vitamin A. A supplement of this vitamin, therefore, becomes necessary. A dose of 15,000 IU on alternate days is considered adequate by some authorities.